you're so lucky. Come here.
A word of advice. Never cross a Barlow.
Peter has to be told.
Told what?
I think Peter's doing really well at the moment. I think Leanne's just found out that he's admitted to Leanne that he's been drinking again. So it's all out in the open. He didn't think that she would accept it this time, but she did.
Right now, I just feel like I'm the luckiest man alive. I really love you too.
He's really looking forward to the blessing. He thinks now he's got everything that he ever wanted. He's got this lovely son. He's got the perfect woman who accepts him. And he wants to give Leanne the best day of her life. Now, everything's looking really well for the blessing, and then something happens in the Rovers that changes everything.
If Peter knew what you'd been
up to... Just get out of my face!
Oh, don't worry, I'm going. The stench of hypocrisy's knocking me sick.
Leanne's little secret gets discovered by Tracy, and I think it's from a conversation that she overhears.
In case you're wondering, I heard everything.
When Tracy finds out, she wants to tell Peter straight away. And then she's very surprised that the Barlows know. So they dissuade her to tell.
He has to be told.
No, he doesn't.
He does, ma'am. Peter has to be told.
Told what?
The truth finally comes out when Peter goes round to ask Tracy, because he'd already been in the Barlows and they were arguing about something.
Lloyd's been doing the rota. I mean, there is a chance I will make the blessing, but I might have to work in the evening.
At the Rovers?
Yeah.
So he knew it was about him, but the answers they supplied Peter never believed, but he didn't push it, and he eventually makes her tell him the truth.
They've been having an affair. I'm sorry.
When Peter finds out, you'd expect him to erupt, but he doesn't. The writing's so good that he plays it very coolly, and he goes through the whole week like nothing's happened. And he walks down the aisle at the blessing, and then something happens that when I read it, I just could not believe what he'd done.
Are you going to tell me what's going on?
You'll find out soon enough.
It's brilliantly written stuff, and I really wouldn't like to be Nick Tilsley.